Meanwhile, clutched it on this map last time. Did a 2v5. Completely kicked some proper ass. They're upstairs somewhere, Volpe. How did that not reveal the bomb site? There's a Caviera, fuck me. They've got that guy with that stupid fucking unkillable drone. Oh god! Didn't realize there was somebody right this up with this fucking he had another drone there. Fuck me, that's broken. That fucking thing he's getting rid of. It's stupid, that fucking drone. That camera thing can shoot you. Fuck. The sneaky bastard's actually inside. It's a bad shot though. That fucking echo drum seems to be fucking everywhere. I just won't play that broken fucking defender. I fucking hate that guy. I really do. Now, yeah, let's put a camera on the wall that we can operate, that can shoot people and that can't be destroyed. Yeah, because that's fair. Where we are. Thank you. Oh shit! Didn't realize the one there. What are you doing on your camera, you idiot? Wow, that we're lucky. This guy's got fucking red dot thingy himself away. Wow, that's impressive. Nice! That Green Bray guy got 4 kills, fuck me. Four fucking kills. What the hell? What? One of the guys on their side got banned. Ah, the reinforced, not war shit. Caviar, Frost, Bandit, and that one. What the hell? Where am I getting shot from? What? Cheeky bastards. Those are not dirtiest fucking tactics that you can. Oh. Got him. I got him for you, Opie. I avenge my brother. Why, when they die, they jump? I got a clue. Not a fucking clue, man. Why it hurts when I pee? Probably because you have an STD. What the fuck? Load up the game. Because your ass is unhealthy. I don't think that's the reason your pee hurts. The Yeti 698 is potatoing it a bit. Why does ash exist? There's nothing wrong with ash. There's problems with fucking people that goddamn... I'm not sure if it's Alibi, the one that's got the fucking camera drone thing. Or Echo with his annoying fucking drone as well. Or Tachanka, completely useless gigantic machine gun that you can't really use. They really need to work Tachanka. Need to change him. Need to rework him. Need to just take that stupid machine gun off him and just give him something else entirely. Not sure what they'd give him, like, but just something else. If they want to keep it in theme with Capcom, they could even give him some sort of like wall trap that you stick on walls. Oh, no, no, no. PC Lives Matter. I like that one. It's quite good. PC Lives Matter. Out of the way, out of the way, out of the way, please. Hey, I got somebody. And another one. There's one over here on me. That guy get killed at. I've been spotted, drone. Guy's here! Haha! What? Haha! They went to Holmes' trap! Oh, I always love it when you get a bear trap kill or a capcan kill at the end. All I'm looking for at the moment is I want to see a lesion trap kill. If that's even possible. I want to see a lesion trap kill somebody.